I've watched most of your professional contests and quite a lot of your amateur contests, and probably that's one of the best, if not the best, performance you've created to date, I would say.
Yeah, but to be honest, the guy, he's a tough boy, but you know, I should be expecting to meet people like this. You know, put the work in the gym and you know, come fight night, I should be stopping people with records like that.
And you, but you've seen, in the past, you've seen sometimes to rush your work and perhaps try and do things a little bit too fast, but you seem quite patient there tonight.
Yeah, I think it's because I'm starting to get a little bit more, like, not so nervous before the fights. Because I'm, you know, I've also had like 6 fights now. So I'm getting changing rooms just before. I'm like, a little bit more relaxed, so, you know.
And I think even at one point, you've seen a bit of the old Floyd Mayweather shoulder defence there.
Yeah, I'm always doing that in the gym. Like, you know, when I'm sparring people and asking them, that's what I always do. But I don't like to do it on fight night. But something like doing it does always pay off.
And when you got the knockdown in, the first knockdown in round 2, could you feel the power? Do you know you had him hurt then?
Yeah, just a body shot, man. Yeah, I could see it, he was enjoying it, so I thought I'd give him a few more, like, you know.
And you seemed quite patient, you didn't rush.
Yeah, I was starting to rush, but the boys in the corner, they were saying, like, you know, calm down, slow it down, pick your shots. But I was striking him in the jab to start off, because he was, like, having half a step back, so he was just out the distance all the time. So in the end, I was starting to just like try and touch him with a jab and then try and get my shots off that way.
So where next for you now? There's quite a few good like Welsh like heavyweights out there. Would it be interested in someone like Nathan Thorley or someone along that?
To be honest, so I know Nathan. He's in the same gym as me. I'm not really bothered about who I fight, but you know, it's just all about getting the rounds in and then trying to get up the championship level. So it's not about fighting like names at the moment. I just need to get like championship level where I'm like weighing the day before, and then that's so you can see the best of me.
So how many fights away do you think you are from that sort of 10 round Welsh title level?
I think next fight's going to be 6 round, maybe 2 sixes, next then at 8, then obviously 10 and 12 then, and then the championship level.
And you seem to have quite a lot of support here tonight. Do you want to give a shout out for your fans?
Yeah, a big shout out to all the boys who bought tickets and you know, spent their hard-earned cash. Put a lot of time for that, much, a lot of respect, thank you.
And how's the training going, Darren Wilson? We've been spinning with Nathan Cleverly as well?
Not this time, not so much, because obviously he's fighting Bremer. So he's just had him all southpaw sparring. So he didn't really need me this time. But I normally put a lot of rounds in with Cleverly.
So congratulations to Domain, and see you on the next one.
Yeah, all right, thanks.